For the wind-up of his show, he uses his Jeep and a device he originated called a baseball bazooka. With compressed air, this gimmick can shoot a ball as far as 1,000 feet. In his Jeep, Jackie can cover a lot of outfield. This kind of fielding would amaze Willie Mays. He entertained the boys in Korea with this baseball bazooka. In fact, he said they fired baseballs over the enemy line. This diamond phenomenon makes a hot grounder look easy. As a one-arm driver, he's a terrific ball player. He's a real athlete. He plays top ball, is a natural acrobat, and not a bad Jeep driver. In addition to lots of practice, there's one thing he's mastered to perfection. That is timing. Yes, every trick is done with split-second precision. During the season, he gives about 175 shows from coast to coast, performing either before or after the regular ball game. Well, that's a Jeep way of ending your show, but nevertheless, you've earned your title, Baseball's Acrobatic Ace. ¶¶